Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. I gotta go. I'll bend. Something?
Cool.
Love
Oh my god. Are you serious?
Sucks taking game one. Like the buster he is.
I'm comfortable-ish on the fountain.
Wait, that's not a stick?
It's a bunch of extreme stick. Alright, you can hear yourself talk to them. Okay, I can just put these on for a sec and just talk it.
Going.
Hey, what the hell is going on? I can hear it myself.
No, it's like.
Alright. Okay. So, that hurts my ears.
Okay. I'm gonna bring you to Yoshi.
I'm gonna take it off. Hopefully, we can still.
Someday,
I'm gonna have a sick comeback with it.
Is the Game Watch coming out right now?
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god, this... Oh, the BM! Kage already making himself worse! Picking a better character than Ganondorf!
Better character.
Going to Yoshi's. This isn't friendlies, this is bracket.
Jesus.
This is a bracket match. I want everyone to know. So, how do you compensate for this team? You're going to say things, so. Get into it.
Can I join you?
There's only one exit.
There's only one exit. What about this exit?
Doesn't work.
Okay. So, maybe we should keep it for fun?
Yeah.
Okay, well,
before me and Tame were just playing, we're trying to ask what it did. But if you want to do it, you can.
I mean,
it doesn't work.
It's the safest match I've ever seen, I think. So Roy can't hit anything. But Wagyu.
Oh my god.
Even Wagyu can't defend against anything.
Wagyu can't watch it isn't anything, so it doesn't count. Like.
I thought he was dead after that river.
Yeah. Well, that was it.
With Roy, I just called
him. Alright, so what can Stickman do to get past this? He get a 9. He can abuse terrible Roy things. Is he dead?
Oh my god.
Oh, he is dead! Wow. Roy's busted.
Roy's better than Ganon.
Roy's better than Ganon. Confirmed right here. Okay, with Falcon against Stick, did 3 stocks and 80%. Is he gonna get less percent of his boy against the Game Watch?
Oh my!
He is!
Alright, Kage is the sickest Roy this side of the world. Just. Alright. Good job to Kage taking a 2 over of Stickman. It's a surprise to everyone.